I picked the stream instead of sneakies because he's dressed like a G. He's dressed like a G. Oh, like a girl. What, you don't like that? I like that. River, no flash, really.
I'm gonna go suck some dicks.
Oh! That's some nice ass fucking creep block, dude. You see that shit?
How many dollars do you earn to them for the season? You know, you wanna hear a fun fact? I actually don't earn more in TSM than I could be earning in two EU teams this split that I could have joined. That's a fun fact for you right there.
I'm not going in. There's a fucking shroom here. Oh my god! No! Who the fuck stepped on it?
Yeah, fucking dumbass.
If that was you, I'm gonna fucking scream!
No, it wasn't.
Oh, denied. Fucking denied. Oh, the flash! Oh my goodness! The flash static shiv proc. That was huge.
Literally not even close. This guy just like one shots waves now. Yeah, okay. What the fuck is that disgusting damage? Are you serious? What is that?
Fucking high VCL, boys.
Nice. Good shit.
Dead shit. Like,
Sometimes against characters like Gangplank, you can't win the lane. Riot has made it impossible. Wow! Teemo's a B! He shouldn't be a B! Oh my god! I just forgot about how bad this game is! Because Teemo's in a B suit!
Stop doing that! You fucking cat! This is literally who this guy is. Wait, let me recall. This is literally my stupid BMO this game, dude. That's him. That's him when the enemy walks up and I have to like 1v5 and save his ass. And he just like last hits it. He's like, doink! Literally, that's literally who this guy is.
It's kind of strange. What the hit? Okay. Oh, I'm a god! I'm a fucking god. Alright, he still died. But that was sick. Did you see that, though? That was pretty sick. I flash on him and the last tick gave him the immunity. And he still ended up dying, but it was very cool. Payday, bitches.
No, no, why not? Jarito don't want it, haha.
Oh my,
I'm
acting like a fucking
person. No, no, you fucking idiot! I was not in!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
What the actual fuck? Really?
Wishing the wishing on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me.
But you know what the best game mode in this shitty ass absolute trash game is? It's Twisted Tree Line. Why is it the best? You got a top laner, you got a mid laner, and you have a jungler. You don't have any of these bitch ass supports, any of these bitch ass ADs, dude. You got the only three roles that matter: top, mid, jungle. That right there is League of Legends perfection. That's why Twisted Tree Line is the best competitive game mode.
Holy shit, his ult's already up. Look at that.
What?!
Are we dead?
Ah.
But this was monumental because G4 and Lloyd had been 0-19 playing in major international tournaments since 2015. And this is their very, very first win. So that is absolutely huge. And I'm going to do something that I've been wanting to do ever since I've been covering G4. And they finally got a win. Are you ready?
I'm prepared. I'm ready.
Like a G4, like a G4. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. I'm feeling so fly like a G4. I had to do it. It was monumental.